Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. All right. It's time to finish up. I mean, finally finish up the main story. And I'm never touching this game again. It's too hard. Now, this is back when Crash 1 was coming out, I think.
What? Who is this? This imposter! Do you not recognize your own face? I've come from the future to warn you. If you try to turn Crash Bandicoot into the general of your army, you will fail. The machine rejects him. Fraud! Fiend! Embryo! Alert the guards! Why won't I listen to me?
Well, it's time to make, Oh no.
Listen up, lackeys. There's an imposter me on the loose. Identical in appearance. Beady eyes, lips like two overripe bananas, skin like a jaundiced mole rat, a bona fide 10.
Damn it. What? All right. Bye. Alright. Fuck. Damn it. I wish this game wasn't just going forward. Come on. Wait, no. No, 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 no. Thank you. No! No, 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 fuck. This should be freaking easy. Of course. Just want oh god, I finally made it. How was I supposed to know that that guy was there? Oh. Okay, that's it. I'm done. Bye. Shouldn't it be lowercase? Is it tiny? Is that like an M for mom? Damn it! Get out of here. Damn it. Oh. Damn it. Just put a checkpoint, please. Damn it.